What's good, y'all, and welcome back to August with the Shade. Make sure that you like this video. Don't forget to subscribe to the YouTube channel. And listen, don't forget to leave your comments down below because I love to get things popping in the comments with our subscribers. And also, if you want to become a member on this channel, go ahead and hit that join button so you don't miss all the shade and the tea with me and Rello, period. Now, I'm going to go ahead and get into why Twitter suspended Nicki Minaj. Now, I'm going to tell you the real reason. I'm going to tell you the real reason why Nicki Minaj's Twitter was suspended is because people do not like the truth. People hate when black, beautiful, smart, intelligent women speak out for themselves. And it's so funny that a lot of black women are the ones that's tearing her down, okay? I seen a YouTube channel. I'm not even going to say the name of the YouTube channel, but just know it's a can of peas, maybe. But a lady with a dead face. She had literally so much makeup on her face, I couldn't even tell if she was actually alive. But anyway, she was talking so much about Nicki Minaj, like literally just saying some disparaging things about her and her husband. But listen, to me, it's always the women, the ugly women. It's always ugly YouTubers talking about Nicki Minaj. Every time I see a YouTuber that has something to say about Onika Mirage, they are ugly, dead looking, too much makeup, hair a mess, channel a mess. Like, it's always something wrong with you. So for you to be mad at Twitter for suspending her, she's still a superstar. She still has Instagram. They will listen, once they realize her impact, they're gonna unsuspend her Twitter and she would have everything back. So you guys will be able to eat a okay. The funny thing is, most of you guys know why Nicki Minaj said what she said on Twitter. I'm not even going to really talk about, you know, go into it too much, but y'all know why she said it, and she has every right to say it. And if she wanted to do whatever she's doing with her husband, you guys need to mind your business. I have already told you guys, Nicki Minaj is a superstar. All you should be worried about is her music. You should not be worried about anything else. The media only likes to highlight things that she's going through because they want to tear her down, and you guys are a part of tearing another black woman down. So why get mad at me when I drag another content creator? Because there is a content creator that is just wanting to talk about Nicki Minaj to make me mad. Like, which is so sad because it shows how miserable you are in real life. You know what I'm saying? Don't keep talking about Nicki Minaj because it's making you uglier and uglier every single day. Every day you're getting uglier and uglier. No can of peas, no can of yams will be able to help you, baby. Okay? I'm just saying, get us a little shade, catch that and do whatever you need to do with it. I don't give a, okay? Keep Nicki Minaj's name out of your mouth. I keep her out of your content. If you don't like her, you shouldn't be talking about her. Period. Like I said, it's always the ugly ones, half-dead looking ones that always got something to say. But it's okay. You girls will never prevail. You women will probably be shitting in a pamper in a couple of months. I don't really care. You know, just keep Nicki's name out of your mouth. Nicki will have her Twitter back very soon, and she's gonna be laughing at y'all again on that Twitter, okay? I'm just saying. So if you guys feel like I feel, go ahead and leave it in the comments. If you don't feel like I feel, you can curse me out. Just know I'm gonna curse you out too. Just saying. You know what I'm saying? Like I said, leave your comments down below. I love y'all. I'm out.
Everyone gather around. Gather, gather, children. Gather. 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 So you guys, if you haven't already heard, I have been suspended from Twitter. Twitter, a place where people say the most horrific things every day. Stop me from tweeting my poll, okay? Now, this went from being something rather innocent to me now thinking, wait a minute.
Ooh! Ah, the